Porte cazzone con un stemma a rete.
Ciao a tutti! Hello everybody! So, welcome to Firenze. We are so excited to share with you today the best gelaterias in Florence, also known as. So, come with us!
Tuo fa l'americano, americano, americano. Senta a me chi ti fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky e soda, poi ti senti disturbato. Tu abballo rock and roll, tu gioca a baseball, me sorte peccamella, chi te li dà la borsetta di mamma tua fa l'americano.
Ciao, we're ready to show you the next gelateria. It's called Procopio and it's in via Pietrapiana, basically across the street from this beautiful loggia. It's called Piazza dei Ciompi. And also I want to welcome and introduce my brother.
Hi.
And he ordered a cono with, what flavors did you get?
Follia del Procopio e mango.
And Procopio won a prize in 2011 for the best ice cream. And they feature some of their unique flavors. Do you remember what's inside the follia, the Procopio? But it's very good. It's like a cream based with chocolate, but you forget all the ingredients in it. This one, Procopio, has a lot of flavors with egg, but the ones that are vegan are actually marked. It says senza uova and senza latte, that is without eggs and without milk. All right, let's see how this gelato tastes. This is mango. It's like eating a fresh picked mango. And the follia di Procopio. It's really good. My favorite flavor at this gelateria is called il Procopio. It's the same name as the gelateria. And also the cremino and the classics, pistacchio and nocciola. So now we're gonna head to the next gelateria. It's called Rivareno.
Tuo fa l'americano, americano, americano. Ma si nati in Italy, sienta a me non c'è sta niente fa, ok napolitan. Tuo fa l'american, tuo fa l'american.
Wish che so del rock and roll, wish che so del rock and roll, wish che so del rock and roll.
Porte cazzone con un stemma a rete, una cuppulella che vi si era aizzata, passa scampanianna pattuleta, con mano a papà.
So, we ordered an Italian ice cream or gelato, and the way you order is you often can either pay first or order first and then pay. In this case, we order first and then pay. And the way you ask, you can say, prendo una coppetta, if it's a cup, or prendo un cono, either piccolo, medio, grande, or sometimes there's the option of how much it costs, like 2 euros, 3 euros, 15, 5 euros. And then you say con, followed by the flavor. So for example, we say, prendo una coppetta piccola, or una coppetta da 2 euro, con pistacchio e nocciola. So are you ready to try? Okay, this is our favorite gelateria and it's called Rivareno. And this is pistacchio. And the reason why we like this gelato the best is because the pistacchio especially is really creamy, very delicious, and it doesn't have any eggs. Often, gelato will have eggs, so if you have allergies, you should always ask. And this one also doesn't have any milk, so it's completely vegan. Wow, it's amazing! You wanna try the nocciola? And what's your favorite flavor here at the Rivareno? Very good. Definitely stop by. It's in via Borgo degli Albizi. So finally we're here at our last stop of the day. As you see, it has gotten dark in Florence. Look at the sky. And we are actually in front of the Duomo because our next gelateria is right here in the Duomo Square, in the back, to be precise, and it's called Edoardo. I actually didn't know about this gelateria. It didn't used to be here when I grew up in Florence, but Abaya found it, and so he told me it's really good, we need to go check it out. And it has a lot of vegan flavors, and it's so creamy. And so flavorful, really recommending. I chose cono, make it there, and they also have a vegan option. And I have gianduia and mandorla. Mandorla is almond, and gianduia is like hazelnut and chocolate. And Abaya?
Gianduia and pistachio. Pistachio is my favorite. Very creamy, very tasty.
Yeah, so definitely another amazing place. It has been a real big challenge to find just three of our favorite restaurants, our favorite gelaterias. So these are our top picks. However, there are so many more, it's really hard to go wrong, except with some traps. To make sure that when you pick a good gelato place,
We hope you enjoyed this video, and we couldn't stop here. We had to add our favorite honorable mentions. Here you see Vestri, followed by La Carraia. And the next one is Gelateria dei Neri. This one has, I believe, 56 different flavors, and they also have vegan flavors. So look for flavors made with soy milk. And you can always ask if they have eggs and milk. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you liked it, please subscribe and give us a like.